Yeah, it's got that cute little stick on the middle of it.
Okay.
Last night with him, or yesterday afternoon.
Okay, cool. Sure. He's probably just feeling out the side reins a little bit. What's that?
He does not look coming forward. He just looks so mature.
He definitely looks very solid for...
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, he is pretty green. So you're more into a hunter jumper?
Yeah.
Cool.
I've done dressage.
Right.
That sounds...
No, I know what you mean. Yeah.
Yeah, I've competed. I've well, when I used... When this dates me, but I rode up to medium level. And then now it's all changed.
So yeah, of course. Now it's level... It's probably like
level two
or so. Yeah, probably. I know, I don't know why they had to change it all. So much simpler before.
Yeah, I think his ears
are Yeah, good. He's yeah. almost got lop ears, yeah, doesn't yeah. he? I love lop ears.
Well, yeah, they look so relaxed. It'll come.
Well, most lop-eared stuff. Horses that I've known have been really sweet.
Yeah. Well, it's the same, like, Franny in Julia's program. She flop, flop, and as soon as she was locked onto a jump,
yeah.
And as soon as she lands, she'd flop.
Aww.
They're so cute.
So cute.
We always had a running thing. If you can find one with floppy ears.
It's a good one.
It's a good one.
I agree.
I just like his eye. It just always looks so sweet and kind.
Same.
The eye doesn't lie. The last one I had was just
wild.
Just and his he had a little pig eye.
Yeah. You're right. You're right. There's a reason why the old horse cowboys or whatever used to talk about the eye a lot. Which direction is his better direction? The other one?
I found the other way
direction.
He,
yeah.
No, the other way he hugged me more.
Okay.
He was cut in, and I had
right.
to struggle a little bit more in the canter. That
right.
Way, so I
okay.
thought that was
okay.
really good. We'll see.
Right. So generally, this might be his better direction. Mm-hmm. I assume this trainer, is that what she does? Starts her own horses?
Yeah,
or,
so she worked for Bosch Farms out of Red Deer.
Mm-hmm.
And then when COVID happened,
sure.
Her husband's family lived here.
Right.
They had a little like a newborn.
Yep.
Blind change. they moved here back to here for COVID and then
right.
started up her business.
Right.
There's more balance to the left.
Yeah. Yeah, you can see his. Always have one way.
Yeah. I think most horses are left lead dominant, aren't they?
You know, you're probably right. Thank you.
I know, I meant something.
Yeah, it definitely is, isn't it? Yesterday was quite hot.